Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch Tonight Weather Center. I want to keep you posted on a bout of light snow to move in during the overnight into the morning commute on Wednesday in many spots. You'll notice during the evening just a little bit of light snow, some flurries or scattered light snow showers, mainly south of the lakes region and especially from Concord Point south. Maybe a dusting to a half inch in a few spots by about midnight as temperatures coast back into the single digits far north, teens for many in central parts of New Hampshire and lower 20s elsewhere. The steadiest light snow that we will receive will fall during the overnight, especially the pre-dawn hours, starting at about 1 or 2 in the morning and lasting right through about 6 or 7 a.m. in extreme southern New Hampshire, while it finally develops in northern locales during that same time. And then the back edge will move from south to north quickly during the end of the morning commute through about midday from the lakes region into the Great North Woods, with occasional snow showers in northern locales in the afternoon with a bit of partial sun in southern spots. Much better commuting during the midday and afternoon, especially lakes region south, as temperatures jump well above freezing after a general 1 to 2 inch snowfall with a couple of spots close to 3.